Guys, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass FRP lock in Samsung A30. This device has Android One UI and 9.0 version. If you want to unlock your device, then keep watching this video. In case this solution is not work in your device, then you can flash your device with combination firmware. You can get combination link from the description. Now you can see here, this device is asking Gmail account. So keep watching this video. Friend, before starting the video, please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notification first. Now let's start the solution from here. You have to go to back. Now we require a lock SIM, so first of all take a SIM ejector. Just remove the SIM and set a pin lock in the SIM card by using another mobile phone. Now you can see here, I am using a SIM card which have pin lock. Insert the SIM. You will see a lock screen. Now we have to remove the SIM. Simultaneously press the power button. Now press the power button again. We have to try once more. Just insert the SIM. You will see a lock screen. Now remove the SIM. Simultaneously press the power key. Eject and power key. Now you can see here lock screen that we want. Now click on this lock icon. Here click notification and select notification settings. Click on see all. Most recent all application, go to down, select YouTube, in-app settings, select history and privacy. Here we have to select YouTube term and conditions. This is not YouTube term and services. Now we are in Chrome browser. We have to download here Google Account Manager 8.0. I am using sirapk.com, but you have to use pangu.in in case this website is not work. You can see here, this is Google Account Manager 8.0. click on download button. It will download the application in background. You can see here, just click on it and I am going to install it. Can see here my application has been installed. Now you have to use here FRP bypass 1.0. click on download button. Doesn't work. Open it again and click on download button. You can see here application has been downloaded. Just install this application. Open. Now select here browser sign in. You have to enter a new Gmail ID here, or you have to use here new Google account. I am using a dummy account here. Enter password. Now all done. We have to reboot our device. Just press the power key. I have fast forward this clip to save some time. You can see here my device has been rebooted. Yes. You have to complete this setup yourself. Just click next. You have to turn the on Wi-Fi, otherwise it will not take you further. Click next. You can see here account has been added. Just click next. Not now, I don't want to protect my device right now. I will set up lock screen later. Continue. is don't install this application, otherwise it will take longer time. This application will be installed when your device will be set up. Click skip. All done. Just click finish. Now complete Knox setting. This is security settings. Click continue. You can skip this. Just deselect this application. Just click finish. Now you can see here we have unlocked our Samsung Galaxy A30. If you like the video, hit the like icon and share this video to your friend. If you have question regarding this video or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. Now you can see here the model number and Android version. This is 1.1 UI. So thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Till then, bye.